Well, because there's nothing uglier than an old infant.
So you say, I mean, that sounds pretty bad. You're saying there's a crisis of masculinity. I mean, what do you do about it?
You can't dominate a competent partner. So if you want domination,
women want to dominate. Is that what you're saying?
No, I'd say women who have had their relationships impaired, their relationships with men impaired, and who are afraid of such relationships, will settle for a weak partner because they can dominate them.
But what gives you the right to say that? I mean, maybe that's how women want their relationships, those women. I mean, you're making these vast generalizations. Right, so you're saying you've done your research and women are unhappy dominating men. But you're saying basically it doesn't matter if women aren't getting to the top because that's what's skewing that gender pay gap, isn't it? So you're saying that by and large, women are too agreeable to get the pay rises they deserve.
No, I'm saying that that's one component of a multivariate equation that predicts salary.
You accept that, but you're saying, I mean, the pay gap between men and women exists, but you're saying it's not because of gender, it's because women are too agreeable to ask for pay rises.
So it's one of the reasons.
Okay, one of the reasons.
Of course.
So do you agree that you would be happy if that pay gap was eliminated completely?
Yeah, that's fine.
But you're saying that makes them unhappy, by and large.
But if you leave men and women to make their own choices, you will not get equal outcomes.
Right, so you're saying that anyone who believes in equality, whether you call them feminists, call them whatever you want to call them, should basically give up because it ain't going to happen.
No, no.
I mean, that's very dangerous territory.
I'm not saying that at all.
Are women less intelligent than men, by and large?
No, they're not. Why should you have the right to do that? It's been rather uncomfortable.
I'm just trying to work that out. I mean...
Ha, gotcha.
You have got me. I'm trying to work that through my head.
Was that I was not going to cede the linguistic territory to radical leftists, regardless of whether or not it was put in law. That's what I said.
Chairman Mao? To Chairman Mao?
I do believe
Mao,
they are left-wing totalitarian.
Under Mao, that's... Mao, and a trans activist, isn't there?
And it's the fundamental philosophy of the left-wing activists. It's identity politics. It doesn't matter who you are as an individual. It matters who you are in terms of your group identity.
You're just saying things, though, to provoke, aren't you? I mean, are a provocateur.
I never said
you're like
anything.
The alt-right that you hate to be compared to. You want to stir things up.
I'm only a provocateur insofar as when I say what I believe to be true, it's provocative. I don't provoke. Maybe for humor.
You don't set out
now
to
and then. I'm not interested in provoking.
But what about the thing about, you know, fighting and the lobster?